Okay, Betty, yeah, I just made a plot. Let me get you a cup.
Thanks. Oh, no, not that one. That's Karen's.
Oh, my God, you're right. She's so touchy about this stuff.
Fuck, tell me the problem. Last week, I accidentally grabbed her umbrella. She practically persecuted me right there in the lobby.
She is so creepy. Remember that time we had that potluck and she wanted that chicken soup with all them bones floating in it?
Yes! They didn't look like chicken bones to me either. Karen, how you doing?
Tired! I was up late last night.
Where are the stakes?
I'll go get some wood.